Hi, welcome to Wholeheartedly for the Lord Bible Journaling with Sherry. Today's process video will be in my Women's Thrive Bible. Keeping in with the whole New Year's theme, again, I'm not a New Year's resolution type person, but I just allow the Lord to minister to me concerning a new year. Again, I'm saying again because in another video I said that we are bound by time and God is infinite. He isn't bound by time. However, we are. But what I'm so grateful to the Lord about is that I don't have to wait. We don't have to wait, and I've said this as well, for another year in order to start afresh and start new. So I used Psalm 103 in another video, and this one time I'm going to use Lamentations 3. Chapter 3, verses 22 and 23, and it reads, in the New Living Translation, it says, the faithful love of the Lord never ends. His mercies never cease. Great is his faithfulness. His mercies begin afresh each morning. So praise be to God for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who enabled us to have the privilege of starting fresh and new every day. And I'm so grateful for that. So again, as I was thinking about the New Year's and things like that and how the world wants to do New Year's resolutions, and which very few people continue their resolutions that they set out to do, but they're going to start the new year fresh and they're leaving 2018 behind them and all these wonderful sound, good sounding things. But what I love about the Lord is that each and every day we have an opportunity to glorify him. We have an opportunity to start afresh and new and to strive to be more like Christ in spirit and to resemble our Holy Father. So I'm just so grateful for that. And that's what I wanted to journal today in my Thrive Bible. In the Life Application Bible, it says, God willingly responds with help when we ask. God's steadfast love and his mercy are greater than any sin, and he promises forgiveness. Trusting in God's faithfulness day by day makes us confident for the future. So I don't have to worry about the next year or what's to come because I'm confident in my future because he holds the future in his hands. He holds my future in his hands, and the steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord. So I'm just so grateful for that. And I just wanted to journal this page today. And that's what I plan to do, more Bible journaling in terms of like the Find It Fridays and the Try It Tuesdays. I'm still going to do, but I'm not going to do those every week. I want to do just mainly Bible journaling as the Lord ministers to me what I would do at home. And then those other things I would do once in a while, because I've put enough videos up there to show that there are many things and many ways we can journal and there are things that we can try. So I'm just going to scale that back a little bit. And I just wanted to tell you, thank you for joining me. Thank you for watching. And remember, if I can Bible journal, so can you. There's one more thing that I wanted to read that was in the devotion. If you're starting with Bible journaling, starting out Bible journaling, I would suggest the Thrive Women's Bible because you get the opportunity to have a devotion, wide margins, and you can still Bible journal. And then also the Inspire Bible, which is a coloring Bible where you can start off where the art is already there for you. And then there are also some pages where it's just the margin is plain and you can do your own art. It's just a great way to just start out when you're Bible journaling. But I just wanted to read one part on the devotion that it really stuck out to me and I thought was really such a blessing. And I did underline it in my Thrive Bible. And it reads, God wants us to wake up every morning knowing that he has covered what happened yesterday and holds it in his hands what will happen today and holds in his hand what will happen today. If we really trust the Lord, we will embrace the fresh start he extends to us each day and to choose to live in the freedom a fresh start offers. So my beloved sisters and brothers out there, start off fresh with his new mercies every day. It's a new opportunity to glorify him and forget yesterday and just start today afresh and new. God bless.